Give these days to be known of God.